Trump got very upset when John Lewis said he was illegitimate.
I don't see this president-elect as a legitimate president. You cannot be at home with something that you feel that is wrong. I don't plan to attend inauguration.
It is illegitimate to target the press and try to silence it.
President-elect, can you give us a question?
Don't be rude.
You're attacking us. Can you give us a question?
Don't be rude.
Can you give us a question?
I'm not going to give you a question.
Can you stay categorical?
You are fake news.
It is illegitimate to talk about depriving whole groups of people of their rights, like he's going to do with immigrants and Muslims.
Some bad, bad people in this country that have to go out. But we have some bad hombres here, and we're going to get them out.
It is illegitimate to whip up lynch mob atmosphere against people who criticize.
Knock the crap out of them, would you? Seriously. Get them the hell out of here.
I'd like to punch him in the face, I'll tell you.
Get them out of here. Get out. Get them out of here.
We got to say, this is illegitimate. This cannot be allowed to go down. We gotta make I, the letter I, for illegitimate. We gotta wear it on our clothes on Wednesday. Post it in the window. Chalk it on the sidewalk. Display it every way that you can. Rise up, flood into the streets, and act to stop this regime before it gets started.